Coming to the next class, children, here we are going to see about that how these integers can be added and can be subtracted. The two things we are going to see here, the two operations, plus and minus. We'll see the examples here. So I have already taken a number line, right? So first, when you are studying about this in the starting way, you people can use this number line. Based on way, once you understand the concept, without the number line you can do the calculations. Okay children, fine. Now the first one is given, that 3 and 5. Add means addition. In under addition, add 3 and 5. 3 and 5 are adding this number line. So when it is given only 3 and 5, you can see that question. It is given 3 and 5. There is no any sign for that, right? So when you people are mentioning the integers, the plus sign and the minus sign is very important to mark it. Okay? So if you will mention the plus sign and minus sign only, then it will be clear about that, whether it is a positive integer or a negative integer. If it is not mentioned, it will be understood only that it is a positive integer. So when people are mentioning the integers, the plus sign, the plus sign, the minus sign is very important to mention it. So here the 3 and 5 is given the question. So it is understood that if there is nothing mentioned there, that is plus, that is positive number. So now I will consider as a plus 1, plus 5 and plus 3. So if you add plus 3 and plus 5 from the 0, so the positive numbers are on the right of the 0, right? So now plus 3 and plus 5. There is a plus 3 here, it is here. From plus 3, the next number is plus 5. So from plus 3, you have to take the next to the plus 5. So it is not in that way going to this number. It is that from plus 3 to the plus 5 steps, as I already explained you, there are 8 steps from the right or 6 steps to the from the left, right? The steps you have to consider, right? The first number is given from the plus 3, so you have taken plus 3. But the next number is given plus 5, and plus 5 is going to be added, not the number here, the steps there. So from plus 3, the next 2 steps, how many 5 steps? So what are those 5 steps there? So from plus 3, 1 step, 2 step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That 5th step is plus 8. So plus 3 to plus 5, that is plus 8. So here you can take it as a plus 8. So the answer is plus 8 for the first one here. And that is it. So on the number line, by marking this, you can show this, that is plus 8 is on the right side of the integer. Okay. So like that only you can go with the next example there. So the next one is, here you understood that plus 8. The next one is minus 3 and minus 5. Means as we have taken both the numbers here plus, the same way that both the numbers are negative. Minus 3 and minus 5. So that can be taken as a here in this way. Minus 3, because we are doing it under addition. So minus 3 plus of minus 5. So when you are writing it in the bracket, you have to read as minus 3 plus bracket of, it is inside of the bracket. So plus of minus 5. You have to read it in this way. You read it whenever it is mentioned in the bracket. Plus of minus 5. So like that you have to read it. And here now if you take this, so minus 3. So from 0 to minus 3 is here. So it is minus 3. From minus 3, next to minus 5. Minus 5 is the 5 steps again. Not that, the number minus 5. Okay. So now again, if you go from the 5 steps is, so from minus 3 to 5 steps. Minus 5 steps. So we have to come backward this, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So minus 8. So here what happens? It becomes minus 3. Plus of minus 5 will become minus 8. So it comes here. This integer. So it is a minus 8. So here like that, let this also you can do. Minus 3, minus 5. So symbol, the sign will be same. This 5 and 3 will be added because both are in negative ways. So those will be added there. So 5, 3 is 8. So like that also you can take it. As it is for this, plus 3 and plus 5 will get is plus 8. Like that only here. Minus symbol will be same as it is, but the sign will be same minus. This from the negative, it will be added from 3 to 5 steps means 8 steps. So those will be taken as a 8, minus 8. Like that you can do it. Coming to the next one here, the third example is, as the first one you have seen, both are the positive. And the second one you have negative. And the third one we are taking one positive and one negative. So plus 5 and minus 3. So it can be written as the plus 5. So plus, because we are doing addition, of minus 3. Bracket of minus 3. So the same thing now also here you can take is, you can do as a plus 5. From 0 to plus 5, right? So from 0 to plus 5 is here in this way, right? So you can take it as an arrow mark and you can show it. Now from 0 to plus 5, but minus 3. Minus 3 means, as I said you, if you climb the 5 steps up, right? So 5 steps positive means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 steps you have climbed. So again next you have to minus 3 means minus 3, 3 steps you have to come back. So 5, 4, 3. So you are coming back. In the back, 3 steps you have to come down. So as you climb up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But minus 3 is decreasing. Coming back. Coming back, you have to come back. So 1, 2, 3. Right? 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. So when you come back, what will be that number? You will see that here in this. I'll show you here. So here you can see here it is from 0 to plus 5. So from plus 5, minus 3. 3 steps you have to come back. If you come back 3 steps, from 5 to 4, 1 step, 2 step, 3 steps. So when you come back 3 steps back, what it is? It is plus 2. So you will get the plus 2 here. If you go with the calculation, plus 5, minus 3. And as it is, you can see the 5 is greater, the 3 is smaller, the plus sign is greater. So it will be plus 6. So 5 minus 3 is 2. So like that. Like this also you can do it. Right? So till you understand, if you follow this number line for the integers, it will be more clear for you. Later on you can go with the only calculations. This will be more clear for you. Okay? Both are same. So plus 3 plus of minus 3 will become plus 2. I hope children listen carefully for this integers. It is very important. Not only are representing the positive numbers, negative numbers, you have also have the addition and subtraction. Later on, you people are going to learn about this in your higher classes about the properties also. So this is the basic of the integers, where you have to understand what are the integers, how the integers are used for the calculations. So be clear and listen carefully to the concept, children. Coming to the one more last example in under addition here. It is negative and positive. Here you saw that positive and negative, right? Now the same negative and positive, right? Both are same only, but here the greater number is negative. So minus 3 and plus 3. So it can be written as a minus of 5 plus and plus of plus 3. That is in the bracket you have mentioned. Why it is mentioned means, for some examples, see here the both the signs are there. So if you write plus minus 3, so it is not clear about that. What is the sign for that particular number? So we can't understand. So if you mention the bracket, that will be clear, that plus of minus 3. So that will be clear more to understand. So here now the same thing as we done the previous one, you can go with this also. Plus of plus 5 plus minus of minus 3. Like that only, minus 5 plus of plus 3, right? So now you say from minus 5 means from the left side. So 0 to left side. If you come from the 0 to left side, that is minus 5 is here, right? So the sign comes here, right? Now from this minus 5 plus 3, right? As you already on the step of the minus 5. So that was still more you have to add. So when you add that, what happens? You have to add up the friend. It's already you are on minus 5. From the minus 5 till 3 steps you have to go up. So what are those steps? Next, again, But when you are coming to the negative way, right? If you compare 0 and minus 1, which is greater here? 0 is greater because 0 is in the starting way, right? The point, the number starts here. But this comes here in a minus 1 because it is decreasing. As I say you, this is the ground level. In the ground level, this is the starting point here as a 0. When you come up, it is increased. When you go down, it is decreased. Means these are the lesser values. Which are goes down, these are the lesser values. So minus 1 will be lesser. If you compare that only, minus 2 and minus 1. So which is greater in this minus 1 and minus 2? Minus 1 is greater because it is decreased. You are coming down, right? So it is decreased. So here, in this way, these are greater numbers. In this way, these are smaller numbers, right? So here, if you compare minus 6 and minus 1, which is greater? Minus 1 is greater because this is the first step. In decreasing level, this is the first step. So that will be the greater, right? So I hope children be clear about this. When you come, when you are from the zero level, from the ground, this is the first step, second step, third step. So from the ground level, this first step will be greater. Second step will be little lower. Third step little lower. Right? So like that, if you compare minus 6 and minus 1 will be greater. If you compare minus 4 and minus 1, minus 1 is greater. If you compare minus 6 and minus 4 is greater. Like that. So, in the decreasing level, which comes the first, that will be the greater. Which comes at the last, that will be the lower. It is smaller number, right? So, here, if you come in this way, it is a decreased level. So, how step by step it is decreased? That like that, the value is also decreased. It is gone down. Like that here also. So, from minus 3, minus 5, the next is plus 3. Means you have to go front. Means you have to go for an increasing level. So, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3. So, 1, 2, 3. So, this will be the answer. This is the most important in this. How to get the value here. So, minus 3 plus of plus 3 will become minus 2. So, don't get confusion about the last example. I gave you an example, the step wise how you are coming down. So the first steps will come, that will be the greater. Still down you will go, no? That is too down. That will become decreased. The value is decreased here. So this is the important here. So I hope this is clear to everyone. Understand neatly, children. Our children, now coming to the subtraction here. In this subtraction, before I explain the examples, one more I will show you here. In the example, as you already learned in your previous class as a fraction, sir. If you have a 6, sir, what happens? Reciprocal of 6 is, what do you write? 1 by 6, right? So like that, only here also you have a one more here. It is an additive inverse. Additive inverse means, for example, if you have a minus 2. So additive inverse of minus 2 will become a plus 2. Or else like a 6. If it is in this way. Minus of minus 2. If it is given the question as a minus of minus 2, no, that time what happens? It becomes 2. Because minus is a minus, it will become plus. So the four operations formulas we have there, that is nothing but when you have a plus and plus, plus and minus and plus, for these operations, when you multiply, you will get a one more operation. What is that? Plus into means into. Means when you multiply. Plus into plus, you will get a plus itself. Minus into minus, you will get a plus itself. So, plus into minus, you will get minus. And minus into plus, you will get a minus. So, this is the one main thing which you people are going to study here in the as when it comes under multiplication side. In these cases, it's simple. When you have a two additions, you will get addition itself. When you have a two subtractions, you will get the addition itself. Minus into minus, you will get a minus itself. Sorry, plus itself. So, plus into minus, you will get minus, minus into plus, plus, minus. And in this way, you people are going to learn about these four operations. This here are the methods, right? So, based on this only, you have one more thing, that is additive inverse. When you have a minus of bracket minus 2, that will become a plus 2. That will be called as an additive inverse. So, this you can see that additive inverse, which is minus 2, it can be written as a plus 2. Means when you have an example in this way, minus of minus 2, in those kind of examples, you can make it as a plus 2. This is the thing what you have to understand. on this, you can now solve these questions what I gave here. Okay, now we will see the examples. First one we have 6 and 2. 6 and 2 nothing but plus 6 and plus 2. So this can be written as the plus 6 because we are doing the subtraction, minus and bracket plus 2. Right? So as I said you that when we are writing the signs, you have to mention the bracket. At the time both the signs you can't take. Again it won't be clear for you, right? So plus 6 of and minus of plus 2. So 1, 0 to 6 you went. Again from that again back side. So plus 2 means here. From here you came to this. Next, you have to subtract. From the 6 you have to remove 2. So you have to come back to 6. So when you come back, that is 2 steps. 1, 2, that is plus 4. As you know, 6 minus 2 is 4. You know that. So come to the next one, minus 6 and minus 2. So same way from 0 to minus 6 if you come here. Right? From the 0 to minus 6 you came. From this minus 6, again here. So you write it here. Right? Because we are doing the subtraction and we are doing minus and minus 2. And as I said you already that additive inverse, when you have the condition of minus 2, it can be taken as the additive inverse, that is called as additive inverse, that is plus 2. So it will be taken as minus of minus 2 will be taken as a plus 2. So minus 6 here plus 2. So minus 6 plus 2. From the 6 again if you go, come back to the 2 steps means the front way. So it will be in the front way, means here in this way. Means from the top you are coming back. Coming back means coming to the 2 steps. So that will become minus 4. So it will be minus 6 plus 2. So the greater symbol is minus. So greater sign you put minus. So 6 minus 2 is 4. So you will get the minus 4. In this way also you can do the calculations. You will see the one more here. Now coming to the third example, that is plus 6 and minus 2. So plus 6, from the 0 to plus 6 we came back, then minus 2. So we will write that first again, plus 6. So if you write plus 6 and minus as it is subtraction and minus 2. As I already said, it is the same thing. So it is plus 6, minus of minus 2 will become plus 2. So it can be taken as. So from the 6 again, if you with that, plus 2 is 2 steps. We are going to add. That it will become a plus 7 plus 8. So it comes here. That is plus 8. Okay. Now coming to the last one, it is minus 6 and plus 2. Minus 6 has already we have taken 0 to minus 6 and plus 2. So you write that 6 and it is minus and plus 2. So as we have taken here, minus 6 and it will become minus 2. Minus 2 means the again 2 steps we are going to come this side. So it is in this way. Okay. As here for the third one you have given, so taken 6. Plus 6. So from that plus 2 steps. Plus 2 steps means we are going to take plus 7 plus 8. Like that only for the this also. Minus 6. Again the back side numbers you are coming. So minus 7. The 2 steps will become here. So it will become a minus 8. If it is minus 6 and minus 2, the symbol will be minus 6 and 6 and 2 will become 8. So like that you can do it. So here it is in this way, minus 6 and plus 2 will become minus 6 of minus of plus 2 is equal to minus 6 minus 2 will be minus 8. Right? So this is the way how you people are going to add and subtract the images. Right? So please understand this, how these calculations are taken. Because when you understand this, how these calculations are taken, based on that only when the exercise is given, here I have taken only the single digits, that is 6, 2, 3, 5. But when you are going for the exercises, the 2-digit, 3-digit shapes, so you can solve it. So, in that purpose, you can go with the direct calculations. You are not going to use this number line. Because for this understanding level, you people are using this number line, where it is a single digit. But when it is in a double digits, so you have to be clear that, as I said you that, if it is given minus of minus 6 and minus 2, it will become minus 8. If it is given plus 6 plus 2, it will become plus 8. If it is given minus 6 and plus 2, it will become minus 4. Like that, these calculations have to learn it. So to understand and to learn this, it is given you examples. So understand this children. Based on this, we have an exercise. We will see that in the next class.